He went to Manchester United. Then Real Madrid. On one sad day, he got injured, which made his career to drop drastically and reach first team into a retirement. Guess who called him after retirement? None other than Granada, his hometown.
Today, a brilliant.
It's time to coach to glory.